Good morning, my brother, my sister. I want to welcome you all to another glorious time before the King of Kings, the Lord of Lords, the Ancient of Days. I want to welcome you all as you connect with this prayer this morning all over the world. God bless you. And I want to thank God for your life as you commence your day in the presence of the Father. As you begin your day in His presence, I know that the King of Kings, the Lord of Lords, the Ancient of Days, it will do something glorious, something remarkable in your life. I say, as you go out this morning, I pray that the hand of God, it will rest upon you and your household in the name of Jesus. I say, every desire of your heart, what you are trusting God for, as you start today, in His presence, God will do something powerful and something glorious. The Bible said, thou shalt also decree a thing, and it shall be established unto thee, and the light shall shine upon thy waist. Job 22:28. I decree and I join my faith with you. And I say this morning, as you commence today, as you start your day in the presence of Jehovah, I say, whatever you decree, everything that you desire in your heart, I say, Jehovah will establish. There shall be an establishment. The light of God will shine. I say, the light will shine on your path today. As you go out today, I say, the light will shine in the name of Jesus. The Bible says, grant thee unto thee according to thy own heart and fulfill thy counsel. Grant thee according to thy own heart and fulfill thy counsel. Psalm 20 verse 4. My sister, my brother, I prophesy and I decree. And I say this morning that every counsel of your heart, every of your expectation, I say, Jehovah will answer you. The King of Kings, the Lord of Lords will answer you this morning. I say, God will answer to your prayer. All that you desire, all that you want to see in your life shall be answered to the glory of the Father. The Bible says, you have granted His heart desire and have not withheld the request of His lips. I say, whatever you utter today, every prayer point that you shall utter, the Lord will answer you. Psalm 21 verse 2. I say, that will be your testimony, my sister. That will be your testimony, my brother, in the name of Jesus. I say, the King of Glory, the Lord of Lords, it will answer to your need. It will meet you at the point of your need. As you go out today, I want us to thank God and give Jehovah all the praise and celebrate the Father. Give God all the praise that due to His holy name. The Bible says, let them sacrifice the sacrifice of thanksgiving and declare His work with rejoicing. Psalm 107 verse 22. I say this morning, my brother, my sister, as you connect with this prayer, I want you to give God the praise. I want you to celebrate the Father in your life, in your family, over your work, over your business, over your children, concerning your health. I want you to look in every area of your life. Find a reason to thank God. Celebrate the name of the Father for what the Lord has done for you in your life, in your family. The Bible says, sing unto the Lord with thanksgiving. Sing praise upon the harp unto our God. Psalm 147 verse 7. I say, somebody this morning, let us give God the praise. Let us give Him all the adoration. And let us celebrate our Father and give God all the glory this morning. The Bible says, offer a sacrifice of thanksgiving with living and proclaim and publish the free offering. For this is like you. I say, O ye children of Israel, say the Lord God. Amos chapter 4, verse 5. My brother, my sister, I want you to thank God this day. Somebody celebrate their Father. Give God their praise. Give Him all the adoration. Celebrate the King of Kings in your life this morning. Somebody thank God. The Bible says, rejoice in the Lord, O ye righteous. For praise is commonly for the upright. My brother, my sister, Psalm 33 verse 1. I want you to thank God this morning. Somebody celebrate God. Let us give God all the praise and all the adoration that due to His holy name. Let us thank our Father and praise His name. The Bible says, great is the Lord and greatly to be praised in the city of our God, in the mountain of His holiness. Psalm 48 verse 1. Somebody celebrate their Father. Somebody join me today. Let us give God all the praise and all the adoration that due to His holy name. Let us celebrate the King of Glory, the Lord of Lords, God that never failed, God that never changed, immortal, invisible God. Let us give God all the adoration. Somebody praise God. Let us celebrate the Father. Give Him all the praise and all the glory this morning. I say, celebrate God in your life. Give Him all the glory this morning. I want us to thank God. I want us to bless God for the salvation of our soul. Thank God that you know Jesus as your Lord and Savior. Somebody celebrate the Father. Give God the praise for the finished work of the Calvary. I say, somebody celebrate God this morning. Let us thank God. Let us thank our Father for what He has done, for what Christ has done on the cross of Calvary in our life, in our family. Somebody bless the name of the Father. Give God the praise. Give Him all the adoration. salvation. The Lord is worthy of our praise. I want us to thank God this day. I want you to plead the blood wherever, country of the world where you are, as you are starting your day today, as you begin your day today. My sister, my brother, I want you to plead the blood. I want you to plead the blood. I say over your spirit, over your soul, somebody plead the blood. I say today, plead the blood. The Bible says, for the life of the flesh is in the blood. The Bible says, I have given it for you on the altar to make atonement for your soul. For it is the blood that make atonement by life. Leviticus 17:11. I want us to plead the blood. Somebody cover yourself, soak your spirit, soul, and body in the blood of Jesus. Sanctify everything and all things that belong to you in the blood. I want us to plead the blood of Christ, the blood of Jesus. The Bible says, so Jesus also suffered outside the gate in order to sanctify the people with through his own blood. Hebrews 13:12. My brother, my sister, I want you to plead the blood this morning. Somebody plead the blood. Cover your spirit, cover your soul in the blood of Jesus. I say the blood of the Lamb. Somebody plead the blood over your spirit, over your soul. Sanctify everything that concerns you. I say plead the blood by faith. Sanctify the heaven above you in the blood of Jesus. I say this morning, as you go out today, I say may you be covered. And my brother, my sister, be covered, be saturated, be soaked in the blood. I say be soaked in the blood. May your spirit, may your soul be covered in the blood of Jesus, the blood of new covenant. I say this morning, somebody sprinkle the blood, cover yourself in the blood, saturate the heaven above you in the blood. I say may the blood of Jesus, I say may it deliver you anywhere you turn to today. I join my faith with your faith, and I say may the blood of Jesus, I say may it sanctify, may it vindicate you, may it validate you anywhere you turn to. My sister, my brother, this morning, may the blood of Jesus, I say may it validate you, I say may it redeem you in the name of Jesus. You are redeemed by the blood, by the blood of the Lamb. You are victory. I say today, may the blood of Jesus, may you speak victory and prosperity into your life in the name of Jesus. I say may the blood of Jesus, I say anywhere you turn, over your property, over your career, in your job, in your business, the blood of Jesus, I say may you speak good thing into your life this morning in the name of Jesus. My sister, my brother, the Bible speaking at 10:38. The Bible says how God anointed Jesus Christ of Nazareth with the Holy Ghost and with power. My brother, my sister, I want you to pray this morning that Father, anoint me with the Holy Ghost and power. Somebody pray. Pray that Father, anoint me with the Holy Ghost and power. The Bible says how God anointed Jesus Christ of Nazareth with the Holy Ghost and with power. We went about doing good. I say, as you go out this morning, as you start your day, I prophesy and I say this morning, may you be filled with the Holy Ghost and power. May you be filled with the Holy Ghost and power. May you go today in the power of the Holy Ghost. I say, may you go out today in the power of the Holy Ghost. I say, may the presence of Jehovah, the Spirit of the Father, may it rest upon you. I say, may the fire of the Holy Ghost, may it envelop every area of your life. I say your family, may you be enveloped, may you be covered, may you be covered by the fire of the Holy Ghost, the power of the Holy Ghost, may it rest upon you. May the Holy Ghost envelop every area of your life in the name of Jesus. I say somebody this morning, be filled with the Holy Ghost, be covered, be filled in the Holy Ghost, be filled with the Holy Ghost. I say this morning, be filled with my sister, be filled with my brother, be empowered. May the Holy Spirit fill you afresh, may he fill you afresh, may he inflict you afresh. I say may you be plugged into the power of God as you go out today, the power that overcome every agenda of the enemy. I say as you go this morning, my sister, my brother, be filled in the Holy Ghost, be filled in the Holy Ghost. I say today, may the fire of the Holy Ghost, may he incubate you, incubate your family, incubate your business. I say today, may you turn to a wall of fire. I say may the power of the Holy Ghost, may it be upon you. The Bible says how God anointed Jesus Christ of Nazareth with the Holy Ghost and with fire. I say my sister, I say today my brother, receive that power of the Holy Spirit. Receive that power. Be filled this morning. Be filled with the Holy Ghost. Be filled with afresh. I say with the Spirit of the Father. Be filled this morning. Be filled. Be empowered. Be empowered. Be empowered. Be empowered. Be empowered. Be empowered. Receive that power. Receive that power. I say afresh, may it flow in your life in the name of Jesus. I say this morning, may it flow in your life in the name of Jesus. 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 Receive in the name of Jesus. In the name of Jesus. In the name of Jesus. So shall it be in Jesus' name. In Jesus' name. Alego rosataya brahande. Meika pala ruske prahadia. Ilila rasatel ekurihande karhande. Maboshataya barahande. In the name of Jesus. In the name of Jesus, my brother, my sister, I say this morning, we are praying. Our prayer focus, we are saying that, Father, position me on the first lane of miracle. I say, my brother, my sister, as you connect in this prayer this morning, our prayer focus, we are making a bold declaration that, Father, position me on the first lane of miracle. Makide liresedi ekorodia larashateya hande meka pasate. That as you go out this morning, as you go before the King of Kings, I say before the Lord of Lords, as you commit your day in the hand of Jehovah, my brother, my sister, you are making that bold declaration that Jehovah, the King of Kings, God that never fail, God that never change, that Father, position me on the first lane of miracle. I join my faith with as many in this prayer meeting this morning. And I say, as you go today, my brother, my sister, I say, may the King of Kings, may the Lord of Lords, may he position you on the first lane of miracle. I say, as you go this morning, I say, my brother, my sister, whatever you are trusting God for, I prophesy and I decree in the name that is above all name. The Bible speaks in Job 22:28. The Bible says, I shall decree a thing and it shall be established, and light will shine upon your path. I say, as you go this morning, my sister, my brother, I say today, may the King of Glory, the Lord of Lords, the El Shaddai, the Adonai, God that never fail, I say, may he position you on the first lane of miracle in the name of Jesus. I say, may you be positioned. The Bible says, I am sure of this, that he will begin a good work in you, we bring it to its completion at the day of Jesus Christ. Philippians chapter 1 verse 6. I celebrate and I say this morning, I say, my sister, my brother, as you go this morning, may the Lord position you on the first lane of miracle. I say, may you be positioned as you go today. I say, concerning your business, concerning your career, in your workplace, I say, may the King of Kings, God that never fail, God that never change, may he position you on the first lane of miracle. Makatele roshataya, mika patelia, elila razatigo koriante. My sister, my brother, I prophesy and I join my faith to your faith. I don't know what you are trusting God for today, but I want you to understand that the Lord is going to position you on the first lane of miracle. I want somebody to join me this morning and begin to declare that, Father, as I go today, may you position me on the first lane of miracle, the miracle you desire in your finances, as in your job, in your family, over your children, concerning your health. I say today, may you be positioned, I say, on the first lane of miracle. Makatelero ligorante kenos kaiden parusia elila razataya kabahadia. I say to somebody, I say this morning, the Bible says, I am sure of this, that it will begin a good work in you, it will bring it to completion at the day of Jesus Christ. Lakatelero shataya meka padizo keriante kenua. I say, as you go this morning, I say, my brother, my sister, concerning your papers, concerning the job you are praying for, I say, may Jehovah position you on the first lane of miracle, the breakthrough you want to see in your career, the breakthrough you want to see in your marriage, the breakthrough you want to see over your children, the breakthrough you want to see in your academic work. I say today, may you be positioned on the first lane of miracle. I say, nothing shall stop you. The Bible says, I am sure of this, that he will begin a good work. I say, what the Lord has started in your life, what the King of Kings has started in your family, over your pregnancy, I say, concerning your health, I say today, the Bible says, it will surely bring you to completion on the day of Jesus. My brother, my sister, I say, as you go this morning, may you be positioned. I say, somebody, I join my faith with you. I say today, may you be positioned on the first lane of miracle. I
Father, say today, may the Lord order your step. Likabashate, Lerosata Yakabali. I say today, as you go, my brother, my sister, this brand new day, the miracle you desire, I say the breakthrough you want to see in your life, in your family. Malabrolus Kerianti, Eligabashataya. May you be positioned. I say, somebody, I join my faith. I say, with your faith, the Bible say the Lord will bring you to completion in your life. In the name of Jesus, that miracle you want to see in your family, the one you want to see in your workplace, I say concerning your employment, may you receive in the name of Jesus the miracle you are praying for, the breakthrough you want to see in your marital status. I say concerning your papers, I say this day, may the Lord bring you to that position. I say this morning, I join my faith with somebody's faith. I say, may Jehovah position you on the fasting of miracle as you go out this morning, this brand new day. The Bible said, now unto him who is able to do far abundantly than all that we ask of him, according to the power at work within us. I say, my sister, Ephesians 3:20, as you go this morning, may you be positioned on the fasting of miracle in the name of Jesus. May the angelic begin to take you into your place of destiny. I say this morning, may your step be ordered. The Bible said, now unto him who is able to do far above all that we ask, my sister, or think, according to the power that is at work inside of us. I say, may the power of the Holy Ghost, may he position you on the fasting of miracle. I say, my sister, the breakthrough, my brother, that you want to see in your life, I say, may you enjoy that breakthrough as you go this morning, as you go today, according to the word of God. The Bible says, I cry out to God, the Most High, and to God who fulfill his purpose for me. I say, to God who fulfill his purpose, I say, may the purpose of God be fulfilled in your life as you go this morning. My brother, my sister, as we cry, Psalm 57 verse 2, I say today, Lakasete Yakabali, may you be positioned, I say, on the fasting of miracle concerning the desire of your life. What you desire, my brother, what you want to see, my sister, I say today, may the Lord fulfill. The Bible says, may he grant you according to your heart desire and fulfill all your purpose. I say today, Psalm 20 verse 4, I say, may that be done in your life. I say today, you have been positioned. I prophesy over somebody as you go this morning. I join my faith with your faith. I say, the Lord position you. The Lord position you on the first lane of miracle. Of miracle. As you go this morning, you are positioned. My brother, you are positioned. The Bible says, we will rejoice in your salvation. In the name of our God, we will be set our banner. It says, may the Lord fulfill all your petition. Psalm 20 verse 5. I said, that will be your testimony. You have been positioned. As you go this morning, the Bible says, you are caused men to ride over our head. It went through the fire and through the water. But you brought us out of reach. Fulfillment. I said today, there is a fulfillment coming in your life. My brother, my sister, you are positioned. You are positioned. You are positioned on the fast lane of miracle. I said this morning, I say by fire, you are positioned. You are positioned. You are positioned on the fast lane of miracle. A 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 miracle. The Bible said it will fulfill the desire of those who fear him. It will hear their cry and save them. Psalm 145 verse 19. I say, as you go this morning, the Lord fulfill your desire. The desire of your life. I say, concern your academic work, concern your health, concern your children, concern your pregnancy, concern your papers, concerning the job you are looking for. The Lord fulfill. The Lord fulfill. The Lord fulfill. The Lord fulfill. I say this morning, my brother, my sister, you are positioned. 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 As you go this morning, the Lord position you. The King of Kings, he position you. I say this morning, you are positioned in the presence of God. I say today, on the first lane of miracle, I say you are positioned. I say this morning, somebody release your faith. You are positioned. You are positioned in the name of Jesus Christ of Nazareth. Amen. 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 In Jesus' name. My brother, my sister, I say this morning, as we make our declaration, I say, so shall it be in your life. You are positioned
on the fast lane of miracles. Somebody declare that to yourself. I say, as you go out this morning, tell yourself, repeat it to your spirit man. I am positioned on the fast lane of miracle. I am positioned on the fast lane of miracle. Whatever desire of your heart, the Bible says, he fulfilled the desire of those who fear him. He also will hear their cry and save them. My sister, my brother, you are delivered. I say today, you are delivered. As you speak this word into your life, there shall be performance in the name of Jesus. Before we leave this morning, if this prayer has blessed you, I want you to thumbs it up. I want you to please thumbs up and like it. And I want you to leave your faith comment. Leave your faith comment on the page of this broadcast. And as you do so, God bless you in the name of Jesus. I want to remind all my single sisters and brother the assignment of Psalm 23. I want us to confess it. Remember to make that confession and meditate on it. Personalize it to your life and to your situation and see how God will fulfill and connect you to your husband. There shall be fulfillment. I say this morning, I say it again. I say before the end of this year, you are connecting your husband, you are connecting your wife. I say in your life, there is marital settlement. You are getting married. I say this year, 2020, you are getting married in the name of Jesus. That will be your testimony. In Jesus' mighty name we pray. Amen. Amen in Jesus' name. God bless you all. Have a fruitful day in Jesus' name. God bless you.
You have been to what people say, Jehovah, bigger than what people say. You are so good. You are so kind. You are bigger than what people say. You are so good. You are so kind. You are bigger than what people say. You are bigger than what people say, Jehovah. So good. You are